in the very infancy of Sleeping Beauty, everybody thought, well, that was the Persian turquoise. But really, they were almost one and the same in terms of the look.
Exactly. In fact, there's a strong rumor that to this day, a lot of people who come and buy this take it back into Iran and they sell it as Persian turquoise. Luckily, those two turquoises are, you know, supposedly the only ones that have that look. And so if you're getting Persian or if you're getting Sleeping Beauty, you can't lose.